are in a race against time. And for many, we've let the genie out of the bottle. The risk of fragmenting the governance landscape is real. There are still pressing gaps that we must address, and we need to bring everyone to the table, including developing and least developed countries.